This is open now.
By the mountain left.
Indeed.
Makes more sense why Asorb's after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
From here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asarv fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asarv?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first. No!
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. Kai Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians. That carving is an exact match for this disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know. But we found two symbols, so let's head back out and find the last one.
Copy that.
Steady. Looks like we've got rebels ahead.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay.
Sure, in reverse.
You're welcome.
Salah versus the tiger. Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Does not afford luxury. I'm smaller than most men. We are. You bastard.
You okay?
Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good. Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Statue moved again.
Oh, turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
I'll bet. You all right?
Yeah, all in a day's work. No better way to learn than on the job.
I'd rather watch the mosque.
Flattery gets you everywhere.
Also rather not get hit by an axe. Last time.
I think you're right. That did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Watch out for the axe. Did I get you?
No.
No? Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues. Two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all voices of our sons, but I like your descriptions better. There.
one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes. Whiz by. You see the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe are the same?
I did.
Keep an eye on the statues and symbols. Ugh.
fresh air. Let's make an axe. Hell, that's not fair. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on. Let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Whoa! Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. Now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
To do it.
Right.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do? Wait,
over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Mesa, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Oh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
That filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
No hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away to be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
One sec. This symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited.
Really building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. A bit more involved. Each dial rotates separately. you. Now we're getting somewhere. In on the fun. Waiting. Shit, can't squeeze through these. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Found anything?
Found another token.
Rebels took that site.
Well, here goes nothing.
We have movement. I'll back you up.
Clear.
Let's see what we've got here. Another token for my collection. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Ah, another one.
Comfort is his highest priority.
What's that? Empty four by four.
Anyone here? Look around,
people. Close.
I'm going to fight you.
Hang on.
I think that was something.
One of ours is down. Watch yourselves. Spread out and look.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Once again.
Is there a way to ring this?
our position?
Yes.
Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Thank you for your indulgence.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Hello again. Can't hide from me. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Turn up anything useful?
Got another token for our collection. I'm just going to take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
What wonders await? All right, let's see what you do.
Oh, fountains!
What's that sound?
Not sure.
As long as it's not a bomb.
Don't think so. That reset the fountains. It shut off. Guess this is a thing. basement.
We've got two more to go.
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough. Hear that sound? Is there another fountain? Ah, back to where I started now. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Found anything interesting?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
That's a good sign. Literally. Hop in my pocket, little token.
That was productive. Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Now then. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Ferret out anything?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Okay, let's do this.
over we go! Ever simple. What have we got here?
Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
Want anything?
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
Careful, more of Asov's forces.
We have something, maybe.
I will cover you. Did you find anything?
They must be nearby.
Stop!
think that's it?
Think so.
Spoke too soon. Heads up!
Shit!
What the?
Shit! We're clear.
Good. I'm taking you with me.
After all that, you found anything?
Found a little something.
Laka.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Shall we?
Right behind you.
Thank you. nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home. If I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you.
Hey, look who's here.
Grey Lanyon.
Huh?
The Grey Lanyon.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Oh, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're gonna tell me, there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh, no, that's absolutely real.
Now, let's head through that big gate.
Copy that.
Let's get out of here.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh my God. How?
How? Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
he wasn't so bad.
I mean... she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talk?
Hold that thought.
Right.
Where were we?
Anyway, like I was saying, but I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Here we go. Coming.
Yeah, I'm in.
We dance. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
Take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Yeah.
Where to now?
Look for a way up. Look, you can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Go then.
Okay.
My apologies.
Up here! Coming!
Go on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time.
Oh boy!
It's definitely not safe, by the way.
A saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. Once you said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for Halabadoo?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it! Woo! Amazing! Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Savia. Knock on wood.
Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?